Salaki Akium, the last video cut out, so I'm gonna reread the last paragraph and finish it out. Wary of Russia's Africa outreach, the U.S. is fighting back with a military stratagem and little diplomacy. The ongoing U.S. mini-war on the continent will push the continent further into the abyss of violence and corruption, which may suit Washington well, but will bring about untold misery to millions of people. There is no question that Africa is no longer an exclusive Western turf to be exploited at will, but it will be many years before Africa and its 54 nations are truly free from the stubborn neocolonial mindset, which is grounded in racism, economic exploitation, and military interventions. And I hope Yakim were edified. Until next time, Shalom.